large anomalous mass of rock that has broken away and risen above the surrounding terrain.
Understand, Altera.
I'm not with Altera.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Told you to stay off my land.
You trained that thing?
Next time I'll let him tear you to ribbons, Altera.
I'm not with Altera. I'm Robin Ayu. I'm looking for information about my sister Sam. I think you might have crossed paths.
Bull crap. I suggest you take the time you need to come to your senses and then get off my sea base. If you're not Altera, why don't you disable that damn tracking satellite tower instead of barging into my sea base? Maybe once Altera's off my back, I'll remember something about your sister. There's some junk on that table that might help. I couldn't get it to work. That far out to sea. Swimming back for land. That far out to sea. Swimming back for land wasn't an option. I'd die from exhaustion long before I made it to shore. All I could do was survive long enough to wash up somewhere. I felt a suction. And suddenly, there were vast jaws rising out of the water towards me. It'd have taken hours for the Reaper's corpse to float to the surface. Using the knife, I clambered up her flank and got a perch on top. I figured she'd float for a few days at least, enough for me to catch my breath. But would she sink before or after I died of thirst? I had a knife, a repair tool, and 3 liters of water. At least I wasn't gonna die of exhaustion. Now, those Reapers, they're practically all muscle, but there's some fat in there. I was able to keep warm and drink the water. And I didn't have much, but I had that repair tool, so I had a spark. It took a week to light that first fire. And I know more about the burning properties of Reaper fat than I ever cared to. I had to ration fires, but as they burned, I could smoke meat that I carved out of the beast's rib cage.
Technology acquired.
I have been able to sense the location of an important artifact. I will share its coordinates so you can look into it.
Got it.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Seek fluid intake immediately. Vital signs stabilizing. Seek fluid intake. Seek fluid intake immediately. New creature discovered. New creature discovered. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen. Vital signs stabilizing.
Processes in mysterious ways when we sleep.
Does it serve a purpose? It was such disorienting yet fragmented thought. Random images and sensations.
No one is completely sure what it does. There are theories, but every human dreams. Many other mammals too.
Is it enjoyable?
It can be. We can experience impossible joy, and also impossible terror in our dreams. Sometimes I can fly. Sometimes I call out to Sam and can't reach her. Sometimes I'm in my underwear, defending my doctoral thesis. It's a mixed bag.
Your biofeedback indicates that flying is the most enjoyable dream. I therefore hope you have many more of those, mainly for my own safety.
Emergency power only. Oxygen production offline. Power restored. All primary systems online.
New creature discovered.
Oh, hey, Parvin. Can I get you to sign off here?
What is all this?
I don't know. Some kind of measuring equipment? Lil said she'd send someone over to set it up later.
Ah, alien science nonsense.
I wouldn't say that. You should ask her to show you some of her findings. It's pretty interesting stuff. There might really be someone down there.
You ask me. The scientists have too much control over here.
What?
I'm serious. Look around you. This mining facility extracts every mineral your scientists use to make their equipment. Their bases, their scanners, even your little sea trucks.
I wouldn't call them little.
Do you know the name of a single person who works down here?
Well, I know you, Parvin.
Ah, tell Lillian she's wasting her time. There's nothing down here but workers, and we already know we don't spark her curiosity.
Thank you.
another site planned. Perhaps its data will tell me something useful. I have collected enough data to extrapolate the location of a component necessary to assemble my body. I will provide a signal.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Acquired. Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Seek fluid intake. Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
How do humans function with such a fallible and inferior body?
Excuse you? My body is anything but inferior. I work hard for my body to be able to do what it does.
Yes, but its overall form is not ideal. For example, consider its use of primitive ball and socket joints.
Is there anything you don't find primitive? Humans bartered with evolution to get more brain wrinkles and opposable thumbs.
It is true, the opposable thumb is excellent. But all corporeal forms are temporary. The ability to be reborn when a body breaks down is paramount.
My body is my own, and I cherish it. It grows with me. Humans have one life. We plant trees we can never experience the shade of. We build for the next generation.
Noble, but again, truly inefficient.
You are incredibly frustrating, you know that?
I hope to see the forms of my people again.
Seek fluid intake immediately. Vital signs stabilizing. This hybrid technology allows for the recycling of natural resource components without rinsing and sorting them into bins first.